EA Sports to the game.
So they'll be able to do something with it. The cons, none. Your opponent and maybe not allow him to extend himself off the ground and the ground shoots, but basically when you get out on a court, this is a matter of a test of wills and a test of fitness, and you want to see how well your opponent hits on the run and what type of level of fitness he's got.
Oh, again, what a shot! thinking he might be going for something on the serve.
Four winners in a row, that's not bad, that's impressive. Players today seem like they like to just go for the big aces, and it's great to have a high number of aces, but not if you end up and you look up at the scoreboard and you're losing a match, because a lot of times players can just block the ball back. It's like a pitcher in baseball. You go out there, you throw a really hard fastball, people are going to catch up to it if that's the only pitch you have, so you got to keep mixing it up.
When I was playing, I used to hate the old line drills where I used to do sprinting from one corner of the line to the next line to the next line in the old on the old practice court. But boy, did it do you good, and you can see that's absolutely required in this game of tennis.
Turn, so there's still some hope here, but things looking a little bleak. Have to start thinking ahead a little bit now.
Well, he's about to serve at the start of the game. First time he's got the juice. Good pressure.
Oh,
important serve.
Dilemma that you're faced with. The game seems like at times it'll never end, but he got the job done.
Well, he's been playing poorly, and well, it shows on the scoreboard. 4-love down.
It's a disappointing ending. I know he thought he'd do better, but to lose serve the first two times you play here and get down 4-love, now all of a sudden you're worried you're going to get the old bagel in the first set. 6-0 doesn't look too good in the scoreboard, and you start hanging the head a little bit.
Ground strike for a winner.
But turned it around and looks to pull this game out.
And we're off again.
Stay back? Do you switch gears that fast?
Well, you think the first couple of points have been a bit rusty, so I think he's got to be hoping that you know, gets a bit of rhythm here. Maybe not go for something too crazy. Just try and get a good solid point out of the pieces. Point. Oh, he did a chance in the backhand, but it's into the net. point number two. Oh, that's gone into the net. Just didn't get underneath that spin. Well, that's a good idea. He's taking his time there, composing himself on match point.
Execute a game plan that actually works. This was a nice to see from this guy right here. He played well. It looked like he really knew what he wanted to do out there, and he was able to play up to his capabilities. That is a very satisfying feeling. This is John McEnroe. I want to thank you. I hope you've enjoyed the tennis alongside Pat Cash. Good working with you, Pat.
Thanks, Mac. It's a great day. We look forward to seeing you very soon.
We'll see you soon, folks.